Hi friends, welcome to my channel Pick Fun Medicoses. Today I have an important update for you, that is the Sotrovimab, that is a monoclonal antibody. GSK and VIR biotechnology announced Sotrovimab receives emergency use authorization from the FDA for the treatment of mild to moderate COVID-19 in high-risk adults and pediatric patients. This information is available on GSK and VIR biotechnology website. The link is given in description. You can also visit that website. According to phase 3 COMET ICE trial, that is the COVID-19 monoclonal antibody efficacy trial, intent to care early, treatment with Sotrovimab resulted in an 89% reduction in the risk of hospitalization or death in high-risk adult outpatients as compared to the placebo, the primary endpoint of the trial. So, according to phase 3 COMET ICE trial, Sotrovimab is 85% effective in reducing the hospitalization of COVID-19 patients. This monoclonal antibody is also effective against all variants. This is very important. In vitro data indicates Sotrovimab is effective against all known variants of concern, including Indian variant. That is very dangerous Indian variant. This monoclonal antibody is also effective against this variant. Inclusion criteria include participants must be 18 years or older, at high risk of progression to severe COVID-19, and participants must have SARS-CoV-2 test result positive, oxygen saturation greater than or equal to 94% on room air, have COVID-19 symptoms, and may be less than or equal to 5 days from onset of symptoms. So now I will discuss about this Sotrovimab. Previously it was known as VIR-7831. It is an investigational single dose monoclonal antibody. Regarding the type, it is a whole antibody monoclonal antibody. Source is the human. Recombinant human IgG1 kappa monoclonal antibody. Target is the spike protein of the SARS-CoV-2. Mechanism of action. Sotrovimab targets a conserved epitope of the spike protein that is less likely to mutate over time. This is the spike protein. This is the target for monoclonal antibody Sotrovimab, and this spike protein is known that it is less likely to mutate over time. The dose of this monoclonal antibody is the 500 mg as single IV infusion. Adverse effects. Most common adverse effects observed in Sotrovimab treatment group in COMET ICE trial are rash 2%, diarrhea 1%, and these side effects were mild or moderate. According to emergency use authorization includes a warning for the use of this monoclonal antibody. So be careful for hypersensitivity reaction, anaphylactic reaction, and infusion related reactions. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe my channel for latest new medical updates.